Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, I want to specially acknowledge the presence of the Greater Accra Regional Municipal Council.